Hello everyone, this is IA Roadkill and we are playing Farming Simulator 19. We are homesteading Grizzly Mountain with hard economy and no loans. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 11. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, please. So, end of last episode, we were headed home with the semi, the new 60s truck we bought, and ready to buy some piggies, and we don't have any money, we don't have any food, we're not ready to buy piggies yet, so we gotta get some work done first. We need to go pick up some of those trees we have processed and get them sold, so we got some money first off. That was close. I need to ram the trailer and slide this wood back so it comes off. That's not far enough. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Oh, and now it goes in the hole. That figures. Good. I guess we might as well take these items back to our homestead. Get him out of here. I think I can strap them on this trailer. I mean, they have straps, so the tricky part will be getting it in between the posts. Well, that wasn't bad. One down, two to go. I couldn't do that if I tried. Brought the post or brought the lift down right on top of the post. Get off of there. And a bag on the end. All right. Strap. Good. Yeah, I remember the straps were only on the middles. Barely caught it. That should work. Come on, plants, grow up. I need you to feed to my piggies. Well, that didn't work quite the way I wanted it to. 33%. Guess I'll do it the right way. I don't know where I want to put these. How about here for now? Put them away later. There's always time tomorrow. That's when I get in trouble and I don't have anything put away. Oh well. Hey, you know what we should do? Just because there's 40,000 burning a hole in my pocket and the corn and the wheat aren't ready to feed to the piggies that we don't have yet, I think we should probably get some more sheepies. Food's not going to be ready till tomorrow. I can do some afternoon tree harvesting. So let's get some sheeps and let them be growing and multiplying. I want to use my new truck. I want to haul some animals, darn it. I don't know about you, but I sure feel like I'm way to the left in this cab. I feel like my leg's hanging outside the door. Oh well. I'm gonna try and swing this left. I think that'll work better for escape route. Not that it really matters. That worked pretty good. We had 28, so if we get 22, that'll make it 50. That sounds like a nice round number. Very full load, but that's all the money we have. Close enough anyway. I like 50. So we'll get these bad boys home. I need to practice my truck driving skills. There was no reason for you to have to watch that. I came in, I hit my pallets, I hit the building, I didn't get to the menu right, so I edited that out. Here we go. Let's send the sheep to their new home. Ooh, now I need water and more grass. Okay, now I'm stuck. Did you see that tree coming? I didn't see it out there in the middle of the field. Well, is it gonna take it all? They're thirsty. Time to bucket some grass. Not your most efficient tool on the farm, but on a low budget, you just scoop up what's laying there. Although I could get the snowblower. I don't think it's picking up. This doesn't work very good. Here we go. Boing. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Did I say it looks like it needs to be mowed again? Oh, I don't know. What do you think it's going to take? 4 trips? 5? I don't remember what I put in the first time. Some that I missed. Either that or I'm getting it from the center. I seeded just a little bit ago, fixed itself. Doesn't want to go straight. I'm trying to get it so the bucket isn't too far down, but down far enough. Yeah, lights aren't really helping, are they? Well, I'm thinking before much longer I'm gonna find a better solution. I don't think I want to do this again. That's 4. Can you imagine how slow this would be if I'd have had the stock bucket on there? This is the oversized... it's a mod. I don't remember what the name of it was, but... Yeah, the stock one's 700 or some liters. That would have been forever. Number 5. I think I'm going to get this whole first strip in there. I think it did take... Yeah, just looking at this end over here, it took two lines. I know they were short, but the longer one was almost a full field, so... Yeah, I'll get this whole... row cleaned up, and then part of the next one, I think. Number 6 is in. Thank you. driving down this center row. Doesn't really matter if I miss any, because I'll be piling up more grass right there, and the next time the baler goes through, when I get a baler, it'll all be hoovered up. Alright, here we go. All of number 7 go in? Yeah! Oh, it's almost full. No sense grabbing from all the way over there. I'll just grab from here. I think it's going to be full on this one. Okay, yep, it was full. That's what I picked up that was laying there. I suppose I should check and see if it needs mowing. Come on, turn the grass on. There we go. Golden. Yep, it's ready. So, I guess I'll add that to my list to do right now. I should mow over the center line of that other one right here, just to the right. That way it lines up better. That is what you call a technical difficulty. It quit recording on me, darn it. Anyway, now I can come back and mow this one and not have to worry about if I'm lining up with the next row or not. It looks so nice and clean when it's mowed. I should have got over a little bit more. And the last little bit. There we go. Mark that off the list. Get some free endorphins. Did you see that? I brought it up to the shed. Didn't put it away, but it's in the general area. Well, I might as well fertilize right now. While I can see where I'm going, because it's nicely mowed. And use up some of this collection of excess fertilizer that I've been buying each time. I guess this isn't quite the way it would be done in real life. You'd normally get the grass off the... Shut it off! Normally get the grass off the field before you'd start spraying something on it. Oh well. I got all these little things that I'm doing wrong. I'm gonna be doing a let's play where everything has to be just right. And hardcore, and taking notes on what I'm supposed to do and what I should steer away from. I think farming a forest, having to clear your fields and all that would be an awesome let's play for Seasons once it comes out for console. It's already out for computer. Got a pretty big mound height difference from cutting one to cutting two. That's pretty drastic. I don't know if I'll get a third cutting before I get it off the field or not. I should probably try. Okay, another job done. Oh, got a little bit in this corner still. There we go. I need to be cutting some more trees, I think. We need to get our cash up for tomorrow, just in case these plants get ready to harvest in the morning, which I'm hoping they will be. But if I can take a couple loads of logs in tonight before it gets dark, that might go a long ways towards having some pig money available. Oh, that was a little rough. So yeah, that's the game plan. I'm gonna call this an episode, and starting of next episode, I'll give a quick recap of what I do this afternoon into the evening, what it takes to get ready, and we'll be ready for pigs tomorrow, because I know I've got some trees over here to pick up still. So we're going to call that the end of an episode. Oh my god. I can't talk and drive at the same time. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you would hit that like button. If you'd like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. That would please me. And if you'd like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.